Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Quinn's Animal Art Class. Today we'll be teaching how to draw Frosty the Snowman. Let's start with the head, shall we? Flower. Now let's draw Frosty's arms.
Spirit. Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
In Bethlehem in Israel, this blessed babe was born. Laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch's mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. And now comes that the angel, and nothing new abides. This day is born a savior, a happy virgin bride.
Draw his broom. Alright, now that you finish drawing Frosty the Snowman, it's time to color on him.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing.
And that's it. Now you know how to draw Frosty the Snowman. If you liked this video, please make sure to hit like and subscribe, and tell me in the comments what creature you want me to draw next. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have an animal-tastic Christmas.